during the master, I had to do some internship, so I needed to find a lab. So I looked on the internet, and I spotted this team because I was very enthusiastic about the subject and about the tools they were using.
Our laboratory, named Laboratoire de Chimie et Biologie des Métaux, is devoted to one team only. So that makes it very peculiar because it's only concerning the role of metal in biology and in life in general.
So I study a particular protein that regulates gene expression and induce the flowering in the plants.
Basic research is very important because this is where the new concept will come up. So we have to do this kind of research, and this kind of research takes time. But at the end, you win because you get new systems, you get new kind of application, and even new ideas that you were not really thinking about before.
Many key innovations comes from basic research, because in basic research we produce new ideas and new principles that can be applied later.
Our goal, in fact, is to transfer our knowledge into technologies. So we are trying to do with the lab in the LETI a new kind of research where we will combine our knowledge and their knowledge to make a new kind of applications. And we consider like the creation of startups as a success.
I know that if I have a good idea, there are many people around that can help me to do my project. We are very encouraged by the CEA and by the university to do that.
We are providing to the students a very good environment in Grenoble, from the university to the CEA place.
Yeah, Grenoble is a very good place to do sports, in particular in link with mountains. So me, I do a lot of hiking in summer and also in winter. I start to do rock climbing, and also I like to ski a lot.
We are doing basic science that we think about what would be the future, but the new future is proposed by our neighbors, so that it helps us to think more about what would be the applications of our research.
So in a sense, we contribute to the common knowledge, and generally speaking, when you understand something, you can manage it and use it.
Giant will be very important for the future because it would help to break the barrier between all the different domains of research in the area, and will allow two people to talk to each other in the same place.